Chesapeake Bay left out of Yorktown. And if she's any bit of a history buff at all, she will know what this means later on.
Lighter in luck.
Daddy's getting a hidden history geek back going right now.
Hi, Josh.
Everybody.
You know you'll wind up on YouTube later.
It is nice after that.
This was in the old world.
Was this like where Columbus settled?
Me either, Josh.
This was the end of the Revolutionary War right here. At Yorktown. Like, this is what it was.
See, this is where school needs to be taking place.
It needs to be.
That's all it is.
That's your message.
Just school that travels the world and actually learn the history where the history happened.
The French fleet blocking this bay, so Wallace could escape. Washington had him covered in Yorktown. This is where we officially won. America's a thing. Like, because before then, we just signed the paper.
I think it was really heavy, actually.
Yeah,
I mean, by law. I mean, not down there, but by the time I got up there, I think that was really heavy.
What is it?
Sailcloth.
Sailcloth? Is that the actual word?
Yeah.
Or is it, are you just giving it that name because we're sailing in its
cloth?
Oh, okay.
Although it does sound just like, this is cloth I sailed with.
Is it called isn't it a mast? Is that what it's called? Girly.
Need some like pirate shanties.
I need to fit that better on her. It's not quite fitted to her just yet. Cora! Are you a little baby explorer? Yeah. Are you happy now? Oh, goodness. You were putting up a fight, girl. John, please be careful. You're making me nervous.
Cora!
am. Okay. Turn her around, Sean. Well, I can't take a picture yet because the video's going, but I'll get you.
High up there. She's pretty much just almost sitting in the entire area.